A fun and interesting way to introduce your latest vacation video is to use an animated map. In iMovie09, adding a map to your movie is really easy. Just click the Maps and Backgrounds button, and here you can see the styles of maps to choose from. To add the map to your movie, just drag it to the project window. When you drop the map into your project, the inspector will open, where you can choose how long you want the map to be on screen, the starting location, and the end location. To change the start or end location, just click it and then start typing in the name. As you type, iMovie finds all the potential matches. There are over 4,000 cities, airports, and other points of interest to choose from. Once you see the one you want, just double-click it and the map updates automatically. You can rename any location to whatever you like by retyping it at the bottom of the locations window. Then, click Done and check out how the map looks by hitting the space bar on your keyboard. And if you want to try out some other map styles, just drag a new one on top. iMovie will remember your start and end point so you don't lose any of your work while you're trying out other maps.